Kanata, I sense the presence of another human not too far from here.
Whoa, for reals? Awesome!
How many? There should be a total of 12 of us here, right?
Yes. Like I said, I sense only one.
That's one more person to help kill things. Let's get moving.
Yeah, we should hurry. I'm sure they're in big trouble right now.
Actually, all 12 of you have already activated your xenofactors.
Really?
Yes. One's desire for safety or to fight is what triggers the ability. It activates once the criteria is met, whether they want it to or not.
In other words, this new person is no longer merely human.
Exactly. I'm sure you remember how you suddenly attacked that chasseur.
I do remember feeling that I had become something not myself, yes.
If that had been your normal self, I have nothing but pity for Kanata.
So what you're saying is that we should just chill out and not panic.
Yes. The human should be fine as long as they don't encounter a major foe.
Still, I do not wish to leave them to fend for themselves. Let's hurry.
Always the responsible one, aren't you, Ranze?
Not to mention her Naginata training is more useful than your stupid guns.
Koharu, please. I'm just doing what any decent person would do. Of course you'll be coming as well, right?
Yeah, of course. Let's go.
I am truly alone, left to fend for myself on a hostile alien world. Above me towers a huge steel... tower thingy. Well, basically what's going on given the current situation is, Oh, I get it! I'm totally the main character of... something. Nope. I don't want to be the hero of some dumb action adventure. The odds of sweet, gentle heroines joining me would be way too low. Oh, this place probably only has those chainmail bikini-wearing Amazon types.
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
You wanna fight? I'll give you a fight!
Time to crush him!
Oh.
on.
Is it my turn yet?
There's too many.
Begin the counterattack. Go, activate your Xenofactor.
Battle time.
Damage to a minimum.
Fight! That is your optimum solution!
Let's go!
Show me what you can do.
wasn't enough. Stop me!
Now it's our turn. Well done. Go, activate your Xenofactor. Scatter these weaklings to the wind.
What did they hope to do?
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Let's go, everybody!
Crush him! Let's go! Come on!
Was easy.
Fight! That is your optimum solution!
Bring it on! Down.
damage to a minimum.
Getting hit ain't my thing. So bad.
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death. Your soul, do you have the will to fight?
Let's go, everybody.
show me what you can do.
My turn yet!
Xeno Factor, activate! Make your will your weapon!
I'll beat the crap out of you.
Warmed up! show me what you can do.
I don't like standing out, but...
Blessed Arms! Yes! It worked!
Get started.
Everybody okay? I'm starting to get used to this.
Ask your soul, do you have the will to fight? Scatter these weaklings to the wind. Is it my turn yet? That's two charged and ready!
Yamatoga! Blessed Arms!
That wasn't bad at all.
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death!
Work together, everyone!
Charged and ready! Put up your guards!
Getting hit ain't my thing.
Now it's our turn. Yes, that is how you do it.
is your optimum solution!
Work together, everyone!
Is it my turn yet?
Yeah?
Is that all?
Awaken my souls!
Blessed arms!
Okay, let's get moving. Damn it. Where'd they come from?
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Battle time!
Buckle down. Now it's our turn. How about this?
Well, summon is spoiling for a fight.
Let's go!
Ha!
my turn yet!
I don't like standing out, but...
Blessed arms!
Get started.
World.
Blessed arms!
I scare even myself! Don't breathe easy yet!
How about that?
Put up your guards.
Sorry, everyone.
Now it's our turn.
Turn. Watch out!
Think again.
That didn't hurt.
To the winds!
Spiral swords!
Well done!